John chapter 16, from verse 7. Nevertheless, I tell you the truth. If it is for your advantage, then I go away. For if I do not go away, the Helper will not come to you. But if I depart, I will send him to you. And when he has come, he will convict the world of sin and righteousness and the judgment. The sin because they do not believe in me. The righteousness because I go to the Father and you see me no more. And of judgment because the ruler of this world is judged. I still have many things to say to you, but you cannot bear them now. However, when he, the Spirit of truth, has come, he will guide you into all truth. He will not speak of his own authority, but whatever he hears, he will speak, and he will tell you things to come. He will glorify me, for he will take what is mine and declare it to you. All the things of the Father is mine. Therefore, I said that he will take of mine and declare to you. All the things that we do in the physical world, hallelujah, it's about us. Number one, containment area. Number two, the distancing, the washing of hands, the masking, the uploading of apps, the staying at home, all these things. Only one thing that is foreign to you, and that is vaccine. That is in the world. That is the protection that we are urged to do, even though it's your right to make decision. But that is the work of the government, for us to make sure that we are strong enough to fight against the work of the virus or the COVID-19. And the vaccine, I put it in the spiritual realm, in the spiritual understanding, as the power of the Holy Spirit. It's the only thing that is foreign to come. Hallelujah. It's foreign to us. You need to accept it in your system. Hallelujah. Your system needs to accept the Holy Spirit that comes into your life. You need the Holy Spirit jam. Hallelujah. And because he has the power to take control of the sinful virus that is out there. Whatever is out there, try to attack you in the spirit. You need the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. It is for your benefit. Hallelujah. Our three phases of life, in our spirit, in our soul, and also in our body, we allow every other thing to come, but we don't allow the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. In the spirit, you put it in the spirit. Hallelujah. You walk by the spirit, so you don't do the lust of the flesh. Hallelujah. You don't have the power to wrestle with the spirit of this world. But when the Holy Spirit comes, the Bible says, then you shall have the power. You shall have the power. Jesus said, you go and wait in the upper room. When the Holy Spirit comes, then you shall have the power. Power to what? Power to witness about Jesus. Hallelujah. So I want to challenge our life, brothers and sisters, church elders, church members, youth, young people, and children. Hallelujah.